Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to record a local and an interstate purchase transaction. To do this we have to ensure two things are defined correctly in our software. So one is the state of our book, our company, and the company master. So this is the one which you have to ensure that it's mentioned defined correctly. And the second one is you have to go to vendor master and ensure that states are defined correctly. So let's say any of the vendor name, and you have to record the state here. So to record a purchase transaction, we just go to the purchase menu. In MaxxERP, we will have freedom of recording both VAT and GST purchase transaction as per the date of GST defined in the GST setup. So in this demo, we have defined the date as 1/7 for the GST application. Any transaction recorded before 1/7 will have the VAT applied, and transaction on or after 1/7 will have the GST applied automatically. So in the purchase transaction, we'll just scroll across the previous transaction and see how it works. So this is a local purchase transaction, and as per the local purchase, once you select your vendor, it will automatically check against the state defined in the vendor master, and will. So for this vendor, it is SGST and CGST defined as per the local purchase. We'll see another purchase voucher. So this is an outstation vendor, and for this vendor, IGST column appears automatically. For local one, CGST and SGST appears automatically, and the taxes are split accordingly. You can even see the tax summary of all the purchase transactions in the purchase register, where you go to purchase register and let's say we just select till 317. So the splits of all purchase transaction, individual transaction wise, whether it's SGST, CGST or IGST, the splits of the turnover and the taxes are being displayed. You can even see the tax summaries for all the tax codes here. So total turnover, the tax amount, and again the tax amount splitted among SGST, CGST and IGST as per the transaction. You have even one more option to view at the taxes, which is the column tax wise report. So this will show you a detailed information of bill wise turnover for the particular tax percentage and the tax amount split among again IGST, CGST and SGST. So thanks a lot for watching with this video. Stay tuned for our next set of videos to come. Thank you.